Once you've got some temperature in the tyres and brakes, get a feel for the track, see what you think of the car setup.